So continuing on, we'll talk about the connection and the embraces in this dance. You might start first just by taking an embrace like this, which is what we refer to as an open embrace. This we call the open side of the embrace, and this other side is the closed side of the embrace. We want to have light contact here. Her finger